Today, I'll explain how to set up GlusterFS volume storage on an Ubuntu server. I want to create shared storage for my Docker installation. Portainer and Docker Swarm can share other resources, but storage is the weak point, so let's tackle this matter. Before installing and building the storage pool, we must prepare the empty volume for the GlusterFS storage pool and add hosts information to the hosts file. I have prepared drive VDB with disk and created a folder called gluster/docker where I have mounted on stab that VDB1 volume. This setup I have on all Gluster hosts. Now, we install the GlusterFS server and client package on all Gluster servers. Now start and enable Gluster Daemon on servers. Make sure that you have firewall doesn't block traffic between hosts. Then probe all hosts together. This command needs to run only from one server. Check that connections works. You should see other hosts here which are connected. You wonder how does Docker use these clusters for storage? Two options: mount cluster directly on Docker default volumes location or use separately Docker composing for mounting clusters on the container. I will try this direct way for simplify use. Next, we create cluster volume called Docker with replication mode which copies the same data on all hosts. Next, start this new volume. By default, cluster allow client connection from anywhere, but it's good to limit access on this with changing auth settings. Now only these Docker/cluster hosts have access to this shared storage. Last, we add this cluster volume on stab so it will mount on the boot properly. In stab line point to localhost for performance reason and also mount backup location from other servers. Change on backup file parameters to across between hosts. And then verify that volume mount on system. Let's push a little test with WordPress because it got a database. Okay, WordPress is running on second host. Let's turn off Docker 2 and see what happens. WordPress database move on Docker 1 host. Thanks for watching and see you soon.